hey, got called out here because there's some roof leaks, and just figured, well, I'll take this opportunity to share a couple little nuggets with you. If you've got roof leaks and you go on the roof and there's a pond, well, that might mean that water is not getting off the roof. And if there were little tiny voids or any tiny little problems that may not present leaks unless they were underwater, then you got to consider the fact that the water may be pooling. Anyway, roof maintenance. That's how you avoid this kind of stuff. Keep them clean, keep them tight, keep them checked out. This one's got all kinds of issues on it.
Hey, what's up? It's the LoveRain Man. And the LoveRain Man's LoveRain Man. The LoveRain Man got a LoveRain Man. For real though, we're on this roof and I wanted to show you what a brand new roof looks like when it goes to the cheap bid. Well, it looks about the same as a good roof. Problem is, when you start looking at the details, leak. Oh, that's leaking. Oh, that's leaking in there. And it's going over here and it's going inside the building right there. $4,000 to redo this unit, lift it up, disconnect it so we can fix the roof underneath it. $4,500 for that unit, lift it up, disconnect, evacuate, put it all back together so we can patch the roof. Get it done right the first time or holler at the LoveRain Man. We get it watertight tonight, Jack. Hey, it's your boy up on the rooftop one time with my main man, PJ. That's short for Kevin. And we're looking at an old repair here. It was crazy. Is it somebody actually charged for this? And I don't know why it's leaking, because this obviously is covering the hole. So I'm hold on a second. They forgot that one, I don't care. There we go. That should do it. Y'all need any more help, you know who to call. We get it watertight tonight.